there, pretty birds. I'm so excited to welcome Bryan Boy to the cafe. He is a dear friend, and every moment spent with him is epic. Please enjoy the episode.
Congratulations on your engagement. I'm so excited for you and all of the people worldwide getting engaged today in the gay and lesbian communities, and I can't be more excited. How do you feel?
Yeah, really, really excited. Me and my fiancé have been together for 5 years, and just the idea of getting married is something that's always been, you know, it's something that I've wanted since I was, like, younger. I mean, I just want to have, you know, my husband and also, like, raise a family and get married, you know? It's really, really special. I mean, a lot of people usually say, oh, getting married or being married is just, like, a piece of paper. But for me, that piece of paper kind of, like, you know, sends a sign that, you know, you and your partner are bonded as a one entity, you know? And I just think it's really, really special.
I think it's about time, and I'm excited that the world is coming around and embracing this union, because that's what it is. People want to stay together and be together, and they want their relationships recognized and honored.
Cheers. Thank you. My question for you, Tammy, is, who is your fashion husband and who is your fashion wife?
Okay.
They have to be designers.
If I could get married to a designer in fashion, male or female, it would be with Maria Grazia and Pier Paolo of Valentino. Because A, they're already a dynamic couple, and I know that the couple is sustainable.
Oh, wait a second. Am I making it seem as if they're a romantic couple? No, 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 no. They are a professional couple as co-creative directors at Valentino.
They work well together. They're always super cute together. They love New York. I grew up in New York. Build a shop. Say that.
I love how you want to get married to somebody. Tam, who wants to get married to a couple who likes to shop. I mean,
they have to understand me, and it has to be okay. And you know, they work 48 hours straight, and they're still, they don't look like they hate each other at the end of it. And I think that's really, really important.
It's a perfect partnership.
Yeah, and they both have families, and their families are super adorable, and that just makes me feel like they would be good partners, either one of them. Or we can all get married.
Right. Well, no, you can't do that. I don't think three people can get married yet, you know. So mine would probably have to be, my ideal fashion husband is Christopher Bailey from Burberry. I just have a sense that he's like a well-rounded guy, he's a very creative individual, and at the same time, he's kind of like a jungle and a softy, you know. Sometimes you need someone to kind of like let you be the person who you want to be. I mean, for him, for example, I mean, he's the CEO of the company, he's also the creative director, but in a way, he kind of like let his like team, you know, work on it, work on everything, and he's a great manager. He manages like a big team, you know. It's like Burberry is like a multi-billion-dollar company, so to be able to run something as big as that, he can run a family for
sure.
That's like my ideal husband. As for my ideal wife, that would be Victoria Beckham.
Love.
I mean, Victoria is so flawless, and she's a very hands-on mother. I mean, on the surface, it feels, I mean, it looks like Victoria's like really this like glamorous girl, glamorous woman who's in control of everything. But she's able to have that perfect balance between work and her personal life. You know, she raised her children very well, Brooklyn Beckham, you know, and even having a husband like David, I mean, can you imagine? So I think she's really perfect. And yeah, I mean, you know, she's great. I love Victoria.
I love her too.
Yeah.
All right, good. So when we get married to our new husbands and wives, we can have a family.
Definitely. Definitely.